So Thierry Delescaye joins me this morning. Welcome, Thierry, from the European Landowners Organization. Well, here we are, the fifth forum for the future of agriculture. What are your expectations for today?
Well, we not only we hope more than 1,400 participants, but we do hope to get some conclusion on innovation and on the philosophy of the future of agriculture and the CAP reform.
So what are your expectations from the speakers today?
I would be very happy if we could pave the way to a sustainable intensive agriculture, which is really needed for farmers. Farmers need a very clear message and needs where to go. In fact, it's not only the one or the other. We do believe it's both of them. Agriculture combined with environment, but an intensification of both. Where you have a place for good agriculture, let's go through an intensification of agriculture, and where we have a good environment, develop environment. And in between, develop strips like the pollinator strips, of like the wildlife estates initiative is offering a lot of good deliveries for environment supported by the agriculture economy.
It's my privilege today to help guide you through many of the sessions we have. Just having looked at the list of speakers that we've got, it's a fantastic list, an awful lot of insight, experience, knowledge about the food business, about the sort of geopolitics that go with the politics of food production, issues of sustainability, all of the things, frankly, that make this one of the most important industries, sectors of the economy, looking forward over the next 100 years.
The issue is sustainable intensification. And to make sustainable intensification a reality, this is what is needed, and this is where the farmer should engage.
What do you think of some of the ideas that have been expressed so far? And what does Syngenta think of those ideas?
Oh, look, we're very, very much aligned with some of these ideas and motivated to hear these speakers with a very strong reputation, very renowned, come and reinforce the importance of innovation and technology. It's really, really helpful to hear that because it stimulates the right sort of debate.
Thanks to the whole team who prepared this successful conference, and thanks to the ELO and Syngenta, and to all of you for your participation and for your contributions and for your engagement. I think agriculture in Europe has a future if we give them a future. Thank you very much.